Johnson here, and we are making beef stroganoff today. I like mine thick, and I like it on brown rice, so it's a little bit different. To get started, we're gonna get a pan going, and we're gonna put 3 tablespoons of a vegan buttery substitute. Go ahead and prepare some rice, whichever rice you like best. I prefer brown rice, according to its instructions. And then we're gonna chop up an entire onion. Oh, yeah. You separate those layers, that's when I'm like, I'm gonna get that first whiff. I'm like, oh yeah, the tears are gonna come soon. It's gonna happen. I love this thing, it's the best. It's just
so good.
So quick, so easy. When you're cutting all of our produce, you want it done fast. I know it seems like a lot of onion, but this is all gonna caramelize and cook down to about half its size. And it's gonna be delicious. Now we're gonna add a vegan beef substitute to the pan with butter and all the onions. And then we'll go ahead and turn that on to a low heat and start sauteing it. Half a cup of soy milk. And we're gonna do 4 ounces of a sour cream vegan substitute. Half of a vegetable bouillon cube. And then we're gonna do like a quarter of a teaspoon to half a teaspoon of garlic salt. All right, and then you're gonna do 2 tablespoons of nutritional yeast. 2 tablespoons of flour. We're gonna go ahead and add our creamy mixture to our steak and onion mixture. So now we've got a great beef stroganoff base. It has thickened up with a little bit of time on the stove, as you can tell. We're gonna pour in some spices in here. We're gonna pour in some chili powder, some cumin, some paprika, and then other things to taste.
I have a little, like a hint of like a sweetness. I think it's from the onion.
Mm-hmm. You get the spice yet? Just a touch?
It's like a hint. Yeah, right at the end. It's just like a little bit. Was that paprika?
Yeah, there is some paprika in here. Mm-hmm. Paprika, cumin, chili powder. You like a little more spicy, you can add a little more chili powder.
That's all right.